operations there at the Riverbend Golf Course. And all kinds of fancy five-course dinners. And speaking of five-course dinners, that is actually going down as well at the White Heron Restaurant right here at the Riverbend Golf Course on Saturday. And that's going on from, what, 5 o'clock, 5 to 7.30, and then, like, or 5 to 7, and then 7 to 9, somewhere around there. And, yeah, reservations are highly encouraged. I know that he said that they're trying to get, obviously, reservations helps to make sure they get everything prepped up, but they will be taking people walking in, at least for the time being, because they don't have all the slots filled. But you never know, it could be filled up overnight. I don't know. If you're interested, the five-course... $10 for a dinner because it's a chef. I mean, so I love going to that food. It's a lot of prep time, a lot of work, a lot of just blood, sweat, and tears. Not necessarily going into the food, but in the preparation and everything else to get your food ready to go. And it, honestly, it sounds really good talking to the chef. He's been in the business forever. So I would definitely take a look if that's something you're interested in. Also this weekend going on, we've got the summer reading program kicking off at 10:30 at the Duke Memorial Library here on Humphreys. So that's kicking off, and there's all kinds of prizes and things. Really, really recommend you.